You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round. And you can find the fighter, but I see it in you, so we're gonna walk it out. Move mountains, we're gonna walk it out. Move mountains, and I'll rise up. I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up. I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up, and I'll do it 1,000 times again. Silence is in quiet, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like dying, but I promise we'll take the world to its feet. Move mountains, bring it to its feet. The day I'll rise up, in spite of the ache, I will rise 1,000 times again. And we'll rise up, rise like the waves. We'll rise up, in spite of the ache. We'll rise up, and we'll do it 1,000 times again.
George Floyd was killed, this pandemic was infected with racism. Asian Canadians have been targeted, yelled at, spat at, and worse. People lashing out at them in the mistaken belief that somehow their Asian descent makes them irresponsible for the novel coronavirus. As Robin Gill reports, that is reopened, and they are all welcome here.
My poor little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have